Here's proof that Daniel Padilla is the hottest jeepney driver. Daniel Padilla's look for his upcoming ABS-CBN teleserye La Luna Sangre has been revealed. Behind-the-scenes photos of the fantasy drama series have been circulating on social media. Based on the photos, one can conclude that Daniel's Tristan character is a jeepney driver. He is seen wearing a blue shirt and ripped jeans. A portion of his hair has red highlights. Netizens were also thrilled to see Daniel, who is arguably the hottest jeepney driver in town today. Fans are excited to see more of Daniel, especially when he shares scenes with Kathryn Bernardo in La Luna Sangre. Aside from the KathNiel tandem, viewers are also looking forward to see other cast members John Lloyd Cruz, Angel Locsin, and Richard Gutierrez. Here's proof that Daniel Padilla is the hottest jeepney driver. Oh,